Hi, welcome. So today I'll be doing grade 1 mathematics. We'll have an exercise or task on big and small numbers. For example, circle a big number below. Looking at 12, 20 and 22, we can say our big number is 22. That's example number 1. Example number 2. Circle a small number below. 52, 50, and 53. Our small number is 50. So we have a task. Our task says, the first part says, circle the small numbers. The second part says, circle the biggest numbers. Okay. Thanks for watching.